not long ago, I went on a trip that I've been on the past couple of years to Colorado. It's out in the mountains, and it's a retreat. And while I was there, one of the guys said something, and it's something I've heard really before, but it struck me different this year. He said, life change is not going to happen in this small group. Life change is not going to happen in this room. Life change is not going to happen in a lesson. Life change is going to happen when you apply the things you've learned when you leave here. And it was one of those things, like I said, I've heard things like this before. I've heard other pastors say things like this. I've even said it to my own students as I've worked with students within the 6th through 12th grade time of life. And it's something that just hit me different this year. That it doesn't really matter how great of an experience it is. It's all about really what you apply. Now this is the spiritual inventory. It's a simple piece of paper. There's nothing magic about the words on here. There's no hidden gems on here. It's simply a truth that says life change is going to happen when you apply the things that you've learned. Now this week, I want you to focus on three different areas: defense, exercises or workouts, and offense. Defense is, what is the thing that's really an obstacle in your life that's causing you to be slowed in your growth? The second part is, what does it take for you to grow? And the last part is talking about going on the offense. Not just avoiding sin, not just getting rid of blockages, not just talking about repentance, not just maturing, but truly understanding, what is it that I'm building? What is it that I'm applying my energy towards? And understanding that it's all about God's glory. That it's not just worrying about the blockages that keep you from moving forward. And that's a lot of what spiritual warfare is getting rid of a lot of the things that have been tripping you up and getting rid of some of the things in your past that have been hurtful and cause you to be stunted in your growth. And then the other part is the exercises, the workouts, is understanding, yes, you have to grow, yes, we have to get stronger, but you're getting stronger in order to contribute better. And that's what this last part of offense is all about, is learning where can I start to apply the things that I've learned. And where can I actually start building towards God's glory? When you ask enough why questions, you get back to home plate when you're talking about baseball. And in life, when you ask enough why questions, you get back to the understanding that all of life is for God's glory.